Are you naked?
We're going to see Steve Lacy tonight. We're going. No, just kidding.
No.
Hello, world. We're going to go see Steve Lacy today. And I'm excited.
Want to match flannels?
Yes.
Good morning, everybody. I got some dirty glasses, but anyways, I'm currently driving right now, driving to go clock into work. But today is the big day. Today, me and my girlfriend are gonna go see our favorite artists with our which so just so happens to be the person who made our song. I say our song because whenever we first got together, we just always listen to it, and you know, we just feel like the lyrics, like, you know, like, relate to us and all that good stuff. Today's a big day. We're gonna go see Steve Lacy. Gotta go to work first though. Gotta take care of business. Do what I gotta do throughout the day. Then we'll be taking off. We're heading off to Austin. So we're just gonna be doing a small vlog today. And we are just going to, you know, I'm gonna have you tagging along throughout my day. This is gonna be of our Steve Lacy vlog. It's gonna be the first video to kick off our channel. So it's gonna be great. It's gonna be fun. And I'll pick you guys up here in a bit. All right.
Let's hope. I don't have a mount or anything, so if it's shaky, you know. Let's hope Mark is actually recording his day, because I feel like I'm definitely the one who's been recording the most. So, I went to go pick us up our lunch from his grandma's, because she's so nice. She makes us food. And I haven't ate mine, but I know he already did, I'm pretty sure. So, I have mine right here. And then right after I picked them up, or picked the food up, I took it to him, to his work. Hey, okay, so I'm ready. It took me about, like, exactly an hour, because I started, like, at 2:14. And I have the outfit on. My makeup is done. Hello, everyone! We're ready. I should be right here. Look, I got a perfect little thing. So we're matching, I'm wearing a turtleneck from Walmart that I got like 20 million years ago.
Okay, how much it cost?
Like $7.
Okay, break it down. Okay, what about the necklace?
The necklace, I got both of these from one of my best friends.
How much did that cost?
I have no idea, I didn't buy it.
Okay. What about the glasses?
The glasses, they're Nike.
Okay, how much did that cost?
Like $100.
Okay, alright.
We got the flannel. I don't actually know where I got this from.
I thought I saw the brand tag, but I forgot.
Okay, I have no idea. What about your fit?
Okay, so we got on a white Nike t-shirt that I got from my girlfriend. It was for free. She gave it to me. We got a James Avery necklace with a cross, and my best friend's angel wings with his date on the back. We got a silver necklace. Cost about like $700. We got a flannel. Got it from Shein. Straight from that. Oh, yeah, there was a fashion note. I forgot. Anyways, we got some light colored wash jeans. We're looking at about $45 right there. And some Vans, $50. Nike socks.
Oh, my jeans are from Wash Fable, which is the Target brand, and then my white Vans. We're on our way to the Steve Lacy concert. We're gonna stop at Bucky's and we're gonna get some Bucky's. Okay, that's it. Bye.
Dirty ass shoes. So, guys, the roles are reversed. She's driving now.
Show your snack. Put your phone right there so you can.
So for my snack, I had actually got one of these Lil Debbie's
Christmas tree cake
and a pink milk, but I'm already over the pink milk because I already finished my Debbie's cake, and so now I'm on to a Michelob. Anyways, so yeah, we're on our way to see Steve Lacy. We're about 30 minutes away. 30 minutes away.
Hey man, you didn't even show my snack.
Oh, so okay. I accidentally stopped recording, but here we go. Show your snacks off. There we go.
Anyway, I got the Dilly Bites, which I hate pickles, but these are so good. With the Flamin' Hot Limon Chips, by Doritos. And then I got an Arizona OCT.
Nice.
Yeah.
So, I took a screenshot. So, yeah, guys, we're on our way. It's going to be fun. You know, life is great right now. Everything's biscuits and gravy, babe. So, yeah.
The fuck
are
you looking at, bitch?
We have to cut that out of the
vlog. What you do? Oh, what you do?
Okay, guys, I know this is bad timing, but we just got into a car accident. Oh, my bad, sorry. Now we're here at Steve Lacy's. The two people that hit us in the car accident, they pretty much they hit and ran us. And yeah, so they hit and ran us. Now we're getting in line for the tickets. Well, to get in. And yeah, my girlfriend's not in a good mood, so I gotta go.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Yes. Go ahead.
So pretty much, guys, that's the end of our Steve Lacy concert vlog. Everything was, you know, biscuits and gravy.
Oh, God.
And,
no.
But, anyways, so that's the end of our vlog today. And, yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed. More funny videos coming soon.
Funny.
Anyways, peace out, guys. Thanks for watching.
Good night.
Good night.